No, 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 no. Why did I do that? The Angel of Darkness one. Because every time we were loading it, it was becoming... It was saying there was a fatal error or something.
Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule.
Oh, shit. I hate these ones. Thank you, Fera. That'll be good. We'll try that. I hope we don't get the curse.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
How has he got so much stress? God. There we go. Hopefully we can
confidence
clear
surges
this.
As the enemy crumbles.
Oh, stress minus one for everybody.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Doesn't look good for this battle. Thank you, Verba. Hopefully it'll fix him, because I can't wait to see that game.
Maintain the offensive.
I don't want to use the key. Nice. I had a brief Google when we were playing around with it, but I didn't see any... I didn't look at any of the videos. Couldn't see anything on the forums, so I assumed it would, room battle. Don't get to see. I need to stop doing that. Got a fever. Not a room battle, I'm gonna be pissed. Should have trusted my gut. I should have just gone the other way. The amount of stress we would have saved.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Here we go. I don't think they actually do much damage. Yeah, they only got 10 health. Ooh. bleeding blight, yeah. Pretty interesting from the druid.
Continually onslaught. Destroy.
Not like you gave us much experience with the bleed and the blight confusion.
Another one falls.
That was quick. Highwayman only.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Torchstone. They had to die immediately. Apparently so.
A fortune waiting to be spent.
Would be very nice if we could get away with completing a quest today. But I feel like I've just been failing today. Speaking
mechanical
of failing.
Hazards possessed by evil intent.
Oh, I assume nobody would be there. Kill them. Cure blight, bleed, stress. There's a 25% chance of stress. It's not that. But I think he can actually clear the corpses, so we might want to try that. If we can. That's pretty good, pretty useful. Nice. Ooh, flagellant only. We have one, don't we?
So too will resistance.
Take it for now.
A full pack often attracts unwanted attention.
Oh, not these. Right, we'll get the little buzzy guy first. I can't hit him. I can hit him. Hopefully that'll send him to the depths. Because I've just sent him right to the back. There
slowly,
we go, nice.
Gently. This is how a life is taken.
So now I need to focus my damage on one target rather than. We'll be able to reach. There we go. Nice. That wasn't so bad.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
let's eat some food, actually. What is it, 100% rune battle or something? These two at the back are the worst. It's gonna be difficult. Camp, I don't think we can camp. Oh, we can camp, yeah, you're right. Let's shuffle them. That didn't work very well. Five dodge transition. Retribution. Riposte might be nice. Guarding each other. Okay, well, we can take him out. Just get a blight and a bleed on him. Try a shuffle next time we get a chance. He needs healing. What do we get?
These bleeds, creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Bleeds. You do bleed. She does bleeds, doesn't she? No. I don't think he does. The bleed stone on him. Yeah, no, that makes sense.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship.
Okay. Look at that. Okay, so there's no. Let's not get attacked overnight. Loud complaining. Minus 25 stress to self, all others 5. Oh, prevents nighttime ambush. There we go. One companion, okay. Any healing? One more. Yeah, let's rest. I just imagine a druid doing loud complaining.
The light, the God promise of safety.
I'm a druid. Okay. Better be a rune battle here. or nothing. This tree is so gnarled. Yeah. There's nothing. Great. There was zero point in going that way. I'm not going to activate any curios just because I'm almost out of time and I need to get to these battles. Okay. Let's watch out for traps though. Is he wanting blood or something? Yeah. Don't we have blood? No. Guy needs to go first. All resisted the shuffle. I'm gonna stop doing that. I thought he only had 10. One health. That was lucky.
Eradicated.
So we get blood, we need blood.
A devastating blow.
And smite. Blood.
Ghoulish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
They crave violence. Okay. Has to be a battle here. This one needs to go first. Let's do a lead. This one's got a lot of prop. Can't lose our sniper. There we go. I mean, good to get a riposte on him, but not a chance. Lead and the flight, I guess.
A dizzying blow to body and brain.
There we go. Oh, God. We get the druid, we can do a shuffle. These corpses somehow may have been a bit of a waste. There we go.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Finally a victory. Ugh. Joyous.
At last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing.
Ooh, another ending song, Fairby, nice. Look at all the cash, nice. It's good to end on a positive
curiosity,
note.
Interest, and obsession. Mile markers on my
road. Oh, look,
road.
A tweet from me. I did not time that very well. Oh, I'm dying. What do we got? What do we got? Not an advert. Come on. For Bad Company? Oh, it's not an advert. I have not heard this one, but Bad Company. Wow. That's a blast from the past. I haven't thought about that game for a long time. Okay, guys. I will be back tomorrow. Thanks for watching. It was a very good game, yeah, I remember it. I hope you guys have a great Saturday. Take care, guys. I'll catch you later.